Damn it.
Did the scene and I ran, and the first time we shot it without those wolves, and the second time we shot it with it. And sure enough, everything that could go wrong went wrong. I somehow got to the place where I was supposed to climb up and couldn't find my first step. And the next thing I knew was this wolf jumping on my back, ripping me down from the top of the rock, and I'm falling down and injure myself. And the front of this animal was right in my face, like this, just totally, and the animal trainer was luckily right there on top of it, pulling it away and stuff like that. So I'm seeing that the first day of shooting. So it was quite an interesting beginning of it.